Okay. Well, the last one I cooked, my husband came in and he ate it. So we're gonna have to do another one. It didn't, it was too dry. It didn't like it. We're gonna try adding milk to the bowl and see if that helps any. It may not. We'll find out. Move your hand.
No.
Some.
Oh my God, that's gonna come out thin. Sorry, folks, I'm her critic.
Turn this back on. We're gonna put some more oil in the pan. Tip, ladies, if you give them coffee, they will keep coming back. It's kind of like feeding stray cats. So we gave him coffee, and he keeps coming back. Yeah, that's pretty thin, all right.
Told you.
That's okay. We can work with this.
Really?
Yep.
Okay.
It's gonna be great. We get to make this a slightly longer video because I don't have to hold the camera this time. Yay! Thank you to my husband. I
You
need.
don't think that's too thin? I mean, I don't know anything
No, I
about
don't.
I don't know anything
I
about
need that
cooking,
ladle
so
over
I don't
there.
know if that'd be too thin or
See that
not.
ladle over there? Show them.
Oh,
There you
show
go.
them the ladle. Okay,
There you
there's
go.
the ladle. All right, here we go. Yay!
Yay!
Hello, folks.
Kind of sketchy, isn't it?
I don't know.
Sorry, nobody watches these anyway. I've
One
had.
of these days you'll have a following, and they're gonna so make fun of your early
I
videos.
hope so. I have had 7 subscribers for over a year.
Well,
That's not hot enough yet.
no, you
Did.
just start it out on high and then turn it down. No, so you turned it on to medium to begin with. Give it about 3 minutes and then turn it down to where you had it. And 3 minutes or 4 minutes after that, it'll drop the temperature to where you're looking for.
I think it's going to be faster than that because the pan was already hot. We're going to try it anyway.
That's why I said 3 minutes instead of four for the heat up.
And there comes Mom. So
I got
we're
drafted.
going to hit pause and let that cook a minute, and I'll be right back with you. Okay, see these little bubbles here? This is how you know when your pancake is almost ready to turn. When those bubbles pop, your pancake is ready to go. Yet it's not quite there yet. It's going to cook a little longer. But I don't want it to scorch on the bottom. So you can hear the pot started.
Yep.
Daddy's up, and I got to make his coffee. So,
Time to turn it down.
yep. We're going to turn it down to medium. It's got an electric stove, so it's going to take it a minute to catch up with itself anyway. And the hardest part about making pancakes, and that's what these basically are, they're not hash browns, they're potato pancakes, is waiting for those bubbles to pop because you just want to flip the damn thing. Oops, sorry, screwed up.
You can't say DAM.
Just did.
Keep my
Anybody
finger out
who
of the
doesn't
way.
like it can just get over themselves because, this is what it is. That is starting to get golden brown underneath. That's really good. But we're not going to wait for them to pop. We're just going to flip the damn thing. There it goes.
Splash!
Hey, at least it didn't
Oh,
splash me this time.
Lordy, look at that. Well,
That's a
that looks
pretty
like a potato
pancake.
pancake.
That is a pretty pancake. So, we're going to clear off the plate again. Actually, let me go ahead and get a clean one. I'll be right back. Hang out with my husband a minute. I'll be right back.
Looks like a snapping turtle got run over on the car on the road. Plop.
You're so bad. You're such a pain, you know that?
I know, darling, I know.
I discovered the hard way that if you don't put the foam sideways when you start. It just stays the other way and it gets all messed up. Suppose it's done?
Looks done. Poke it once in the middle to see if there's any gush.
Yeah, it's done.
Done.
There is our next potato pancake. Have a seat.
Not bad at all. Don't look bad anyways. Oh my gosh. You're up to 5.5 minutes, yeah. Darling. Just so you know.
I get 15 minutes before YouTube will cut me off and then they won't let me upload the video. That's not bad looking.
Not too bad.
Still needs more seasoning. It's not right. Hot.
Mmm. It's got good flavor, but it's not a strong flavor. It's a light flavor, but I don't really think it needs seasoning. I think it tastes good.
All right.
A little bit of butter and salt on that, and oh, my word.
Okay, so we're going to do fried eggs and potato pancakes and sausages, breakfast sausage, for the husband for breakfast. And I guess I'll post some more in a little bit when I have something actually that looks good to post. So
that is a syrupless pancake.
Yeah.
I tell you, cool those off. And like when I go fishing and whatnot, I could pull those out of a Tupperware thing or something like that and just nibble on those all day long. Mm-hmm. Cold or warm, it don't matter. Those, yes.
Good trail food. Okay, folks, I will see you in the next one. Thank you very much. Have a good day.